to say a few greetings, remarks from Jamaica.
Don't get nervous. Politicians love a man. But I'll be better than him. I just want to greet everyone and to say Jamaica is a powerful nation. We produce the fastest man in the world, the fastest woman in the world, the best coffee in the world, the greatest music in the world, the newest religion in Rastafari, and we are the greatest. And so I want to say that I'm very proud to be here today and to share in this and to honor you in gold. A statue should be placed in every Jamaican diaspora. And we must work towards that. All the best. God bless you all. And Jamaica.